各位同學，你睇下呢個 CE Physics Paper 83年嘅第12条啦。A fixed mass of gas has its temperature changed from 127°C to 27°C at constant pressure. The ratio of new volume to the old volume 新嘅 V 比舊嘅 V。OK， 咁啊，即係呢度有關於個 mass， 關於 temperature， 關於 pressure， 關於 volume。咁我哋都係用翻呢個啦。PV 等於 nRT 啦，咁啊，佢哋個 pressure 有 constant，mass constant 即係 number of mole 會 constant 啦 ，OK，R 會 constant， 咁即係我哋淨係睇個 V 同埋個 T 嘅變化啦。咁所以新嘅 V over 舊嘅 V 啊，咁啊等於你個新嘅 T over 舊嘅 T 啊。咁呢度要小心嘅就係呢個127同27°C， 因為佢係用 degree Celsius， 我哋需要將佢咧變翻做 Kelvin 嘅，即係要加翻273。舊新嘅係27，舊嘅127。好嘅，咁即係幾多啊？273加27咧，300，即係300同埋400咯。咁所以佢哋就係3:4啦，新比舊，新比舊就3:4 C 啦。